Without that glove, you can't make flames anymore, can you? That's advantage, Elric.
If you ever wondered what the differences were between the Smith & Wesson 422 Field and the Smith & Wesson 422 Target,